Hi kids, let's draw the snail based on your hands.